today we'll be doing commandment number 5, honor your father and